first syllable we're going to learn playing the dholak is ga, which is closed hand on the big side of the drum, striking it right where the knuckles meet the rim of the drum. This is the rim, and the first knuckle should strike with the rim. It should sound open like that, not closed, but open with a very ringy sound. So continue practicing a steady beat, making just this one syllable.